In this video, we'll install the fuel tank. Find the two large T-bolt clamps in the Stage 1 hardware box. On both clamps, bend the overlap portion as shown. This will keep the strap from digging into the side of the fuel tank. Grab the longer of the two clamps and install it on the driver's side of the chassis. Loop it around the two fuel tank mount rails and install the nut. The stud should be pointing down as shown. Install the smaller T-bolt clamp on the passenger side. Slide the tank into the passenger side T-bolt clamp. Slide the driver's side T-bolt clamp over the fuel tank. Move the tank so that the driver's side is 6.5 inches from the end of the mount rail. Cut 5 inches of leftover main coolant hose. Split it in half along the length of the hose. Cut each half into 4 equal pieces. Install these hose pieces in the corners of the tank. Half of the pieces will go between the tank and the fuel mount rails. The other half will go between the tank and the T-bolt clamps. Insert the pieces on the driver and passenger sides. Use a deep 7/16 socket to tighten the clamps. Stop just as the clamp bottoms out against itself. Do not over-tighten them.